A man in his 50s is dead after a late night crash in ʻAiea. According to the Honolulu Police Department, shortly after 11:30 p.m., the man was heading east on the H1 freeway when he drove off the roadway, went up an embankment, and then hit a metal signpost. He was then partially thrown from the car. Police say he was not wearing his seatbelt, and they believe he was speeding at the time of the crash.